nurse came around and said a doctor was going to make rounds. And I thought, okay, no big deal, I'm here. I started the video. I didn't realize that all of this was going to unfold. Devastated, I was going to lose my grandfather. We knew that it was coming and that he was very sick, but I don't think somebody should get that news delivered that way. It should have been a human being come in.
I don't want this to happen to anyone else. It just shouldn't happen.